Pourquoi?
Ahmed, moi, de colère.
You've got two highly armed forces who want to seize power. They both paid lip service to the idea that they would respond to the Sudanese revolution by transferring power to civilians, but that has always proved elusive. So I suspect we're going to see more fighting until both sides come to the conclusion that they can't win militarily.